probably rate it 9.5 out of 10.
Oops.
The dead is not sad, it's a special celebration for those who have passed away.
It is a festival celebrated in Mexico once a year, from the 31st of October to the 2nd of November.
The deceased ancestors watch down on their family.
The deceased people on the Day of the Dead actually come to visit the altar.
They use the flowers and the scent of the flowers to guide home their departed spirits back home to where they used to live.
They use marigolds to provide paths for the dead ones so they can find their families.
Children decorate sugar skulls with sequins and feathers, sparkles and vibrant colours, and then they put them on the altar, and they use the altar as a special table to celebrate the people who have sadly passed away, and they put candles on the altar and things what they've liked to make them happy in the afterlife.
They celebrated it because of how wonderful their lives were. They've made death positive.
Before learning of the Day of the Dead, I thought it was scary. But now I know it's a celebration that people celebrate for the people who have passed.